Good morning, my dear students. Now we have discussed decimal number system. In today's class, I am going to discuss binary number system. As you can see in your book, the binary number system consists of two digits, that is 0 and 1. Since this system uses two digits, it has base 2. As in the previous class we have discussed, the number of digits represent its base. Any digit which is having in the number system, it will be represented according to its capability. Let's an example, binary. In binary, two digits are there, 0 and 1. In decimal, 10 digits are there, 0 to 9. In octal, 8 digits are there, 0 to 7. And in hexadecimal, 16 digits are there, 0 to 15. So in this binary number system, two digits are there, 0 and 1, so that its base is 2. All digital computer uses this number system and convert the input data from decimal format into the binary equivalent. Every computer or the electronic device which we are using will understand only binary, and the binary number system will be understood by the computer, and it will process our data into the information which we are giving. So whatever the data we are giving, let's an example, we have copied any photo, we have given any other music file, we have inserted any video file. So whatever the data we are inserting inside it, it will be converted in the binary format, and then only it will be processed and it will give us the result. Now why binary? A computer can't understand human language, rather it understands only the binary code. Therefore, the data that is entered into a computer is converted into its binary equivalent. It further converts the binary result into the decimal equivalent to generate an output. Now, whatever the data we are giving, it will be converted in binary number system, and then after again it will be reconverted in the human readable language, and it will give us the output so that we can understand. So binary is a worldwide conversion. Whatever the language we are using, that language will be converted into binary, because in every country or in India, I'm talking about all the computers means which is used worldwide, in other countries also they are using the binary conversion only. Whatever the language they are using, that language, that letters, that words will be converted into the binary number system, and again it will be reconverted into the human readable format, and then it will show us the output. Now how you will convert decimal to binary number system? First thing I want to inform you all, that every number system can be converted in all the other number systems. Let's an example, if we are talking about octal, octal can be converted in all the other number systems. Like decimal, decimal can be converted in all the other number systems. A hexa also, it can be converted in all the other number systems. So for conversion, there are certain rules and there are certain methods that we have to take care in our mind, and we will use the base of the number in which we want to convert it. Let's an example. The first step which is given, divide the given decimal number with base 2. So whatever the number you are having, you have to divide that number with base 2. Write down the remainder and divide the quotient again by 2. Means you will divide the number by 2, and whatever the remainder is there, you will note down, and you will divide the quotient again by 2. So with the help of this method, by repeatedly you will do the division again and again until the remainder is, until the quotient is not zero. So you will get the 0101 format in the quotient form, and you will read it from downside. Now write the remainders obtained in each step in reverse order to form the binary equivalent of the given decimal numbers. That is, placing the least significant digit at the top and the most significant at the bottom. Let's an example with the help of this rule. It will be more clear to you. Like, our number is 25 and we have to convert this number into decimal. This number system is in decimal, and we have to convert this into binary number system. So we will divide it by 2, then 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. Now you will get the remainder 1. Again you will divide this quotient 12 by 2, 2 3s are 2 6s are 12, and you know remainder means remainder is 0. 2 3s are 6, remainder 0, 2 1s are 2, remainder 1, and 2 0s are 0 means 1 is the last. You will read this number from down to top. Remember this point. You will read this binary number from down to top. So down to top means 11001. You can see here 11001. You will write here. Like in the second example, 2321. Again we will divide this number by 2. Remainder is 1. Now divide this number by 2, then remainder 0. Like, you have to divide it, and every time the remainder which you are getting, you will write it here, and then you will read this by down to top 10100001. Now you can see 10100001. So you will read it from down to top. So this is the method by which you will convert all the decimal number systems into the binary number system. Like we have discussed, the binary and the decimal, both the number systems. So now the reverse process also we will discuss in this topic. Binary to decimal number systems, slight different method we have to apply here. To convert the binary numbers into the equivalent decimal number, we have to follow the steps. Multiply each binary number with its positional value, which is in the term of power 2, starting from extreme right digit. Increase the power 1 by 1, keeping the base fixed as 2. Calculate the sum of all the products to get the decimal number. Now, what is the meaning of this? We have to understand. Let's an example. 1010 is the number which we have to convert into decimal. So we will start from here. We will write 0 into 2 to the power 0. Now second, 1 into 2 to the power 1, 0 into 2 to the power 2, 1 into 2 to the power 3. So whatever the numbers are there, you will start always from 0 and you will increase the power by 0, 1, 2, 3. Let's an example, one more number here. So you will write it as 1, 2 to the power 0, 0 into 2 to the power 1, 0 into 2 to the power 2, 1 into 2 to the power 3. You will convert this number as follows. Let's an example, one more number, big number it is, 11001001. You will start from the leftmost side here. 1 into 2 to the power 0, you can see here. Now 0 into 2 to the power 1, you can see here. 0 into 2 to the power 2, you can see here. Now this 1 into 2 to the power 3, Like this, you will move from right to left, and you will start the power from 0 to the number till last. Then you will evaluate and you will add the number so that you will get the equivalent decimal number system. Now students, one small work I am giving to you. Question 1. Convert the following into binary number system. Binary number system 1, 2, 6. Now second is 4, 5, 8. Now question 2. Convert the following into decimal number system. And the second one is this one. Now students, you have to follow these methods and you have to solve the homework which I have given to you. And the work which I have given to you, you will solve it in your fair copy. Thank you for today.